Your order with
you don't deserve it.
And wallet.
Sounds a little bit
mostly cool.
I'm Blessica Snopeteach, and you're listening to WMXN News. If you're just joining us, we're wrapping up our discussion on Dr. Imposter. We've closely followed her ascent through various levels of the music industry. She received widespread criticism for bucking traditional expectations of a woman in music. Those same choices gained her loyal admirers who have come to see themselves in her style, sound, and attitude, a winsome combination of tenacity and vulnerability. Dr. Imposter has managed to navigate the music industry and maintain control of her image and sound, all while being a mere woman.